Yeah. severe again. As well, but I'm gonna be under my gonna go over 70% if I do that. So I don't think I can. It's okay. Alright, to beer again. I just noticed as I was dying that I got an ally. So I guess that Farron Watchdog played it right. Just waiting for that outnumber advantage. And I ate a big backstab. What is going on? Okay. Game completely crashed. Yeah, I don't think I should have turned around there. But what I guess I could have done is gone for a super risky trade. Rather than a trade. Trade was just not going to work out, so I recently changed to a small shield. From a small parry shield, which theoretically has a faster recovery. But 30 milliseconds later. Start time. Go pick up the seal. Always forget about that. Just go back and pick up that right now. So these seeds. Barely hanging on to 5. I'm a little spoiled from just all the range spam, and rent attacks are one of my biggest weaknesses. They're easily embering. These invaders have a pretty tough. I gotta give them a little bit more respect. David again. He's just hanging out. Adaptation. And tried to go for that parry. Thought I timed it okay, but must have been a little too early. Seems like a lot of people are at the top of those steps. They're just... just happened. Why did he go? How did he go all the way over there? He's trying to unlock Abyss Watcher. Thank you. one ember. Tokens to go. Jesus Christ.